Hello?
No other one. I did kidnap your son. I wanted money now. You can hear him now.
Daddy, kidnap me, come fetch me. And when you come, please bring some food.
Wait, you kidnap my son? Who's this? Who kidnapped?
Hey, boss. No asking questions here. Don't ask me who am I. You give me 10,000 or I'm putting off your son.
No, wait. I'm just asking who's this because I'm actually very excited. I'm very happy. Like, you want 10,000, trust me. I would not take a cent out for that lady again. I wouldn't. You know, I've been having problems with this boy. I don't think he's my son. Because me, I'm smart. I've never had issues. You know, this boy put him in school. I put him in school in 2004. It's 2023. He's still in school. How do you stay in school for so long?
My brother, I really do feel like you're taking a burden off of me. Yeah? You know, the other day, yeah? I'm sitting with my friends and they ask this lady a question, right? They ask him, is what horse is faster, a pregnant horse or a normal horse? This lady confidently gets up and is like, a pregnant horse. They asked him why. He's like, no, because there's two horses. It's one horse inside and one horse outside. There's two horse powers. I was impressed that he knew what horse power is, but that's not how it works. How is a pregnant horse better because there's two horses inside of it? I was like, no. I don't know if I'm not taking this lady to the SPCA or taking him for adoption, but something needs to happen.
They say God works in mysterious ways.
This guy.
But I never knew my prayer would be answered like this. I'm so grateful. I'm grateful that you would do this for free. You know, listen. You can keep him. I really don't think I need him back here. Like, I'm so happy. Like, I don't think you understand. Listen, send me your phone number. I'm gonna send you maybe your 500. So when you guys are done, you can go buy yourself some burgers or something. But your God works in the serious way. Yo, you can keep that lighting. Yo, I thought I was gonna have to sit in jail. I'm so happy. You know what, bruh? Thank you. I don't know who you are. I don't know where you're at. But thank you. You know, you can keep that light. I really don't think. Bruh. Yo, baby. I have to go tell my wife.
What did they say, pussy? We are going to get the money. Don't do that, boy. He's shit, man.
What did my daddy say? Is he gonna come? What is it? What time is he gonna come? I know I told you he's gonna come.
My brother, I think you must let him go, the boy.
But the brother sucks. What about the money?
Let him go. He's already going through too much. You deserve much better, brother. You deserve much better. I'm going to leave you by the house. Your father is going to send me money now. I go to buy for you McDonald's. You must go sit down therapy and talk to this guy because it's not very nice.
Why all the kidnappers like to give me back?
My brother, you are not a demanding.
Why do the kidnappers give me back? Nothing, guys. Always.